sure this is muted. Ha! Came right up there. Actually, I could probably exit out of this. It's muted, okay. Cool. I could put that in a corner, actually. Let me put it right here. Actually, can we put it right here? I think that'd be better off right there. Yeah, that works a little bit better. All right. Right direction buttons. Change. Hold on. Let's put this up to 16. 16 is good. 16 should be decent. On. Man, y'all really made it sound like a computer. Oh, that works out. No, oh, my team doesn't support it. Cool.
0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 through 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 through 2.
Okay, that should be fine.
You may want to adjust before playing and on the subtitles by turning these seven subtitles off. Story dialogue. Story plus combat dialogue. Story dialogue size. Mid large. Medium.
Medium should be fine. I like how we can change color. Hold on. Let's go with red. Did it say that? Okay, cool. That should be fine. Unless it's gonna be a Last of Us Part 3, I don't know what you need that for. Just to be honest, I don't see what you need that for, Sony. Unless you're gonna do a Last of Us Part 3. Wait, so they don't have... I thought they were going to have multiplayer in here. Is this multi... Didn't they have multiplayer here? They don't have story mode... Not story mode. Multiplayer here. I'd be happy. Why is there a very light setting? Why do you have a very light setting? Come on now. No, we're just gonna go at moderate. No. No. You don't even keep telling me everything I did, computer. Lordy. It's not like one of those old school computers that just talk to you every time you do something. Now the question is, if it's gonna make me cry. Everybody been saying it's been making them cry. We gonna see. We gonna see. I heard the first 2 hours gonna make you cry. So we gonna see. The first 2 hours makes me cry. I like the butterflies in the corner. I think it would be cooler if it got brighter with the butterflies spinning further out. A Naughty Dog game. Oh, Gonna turn this up a little bit more. He old. Joe, really old. The fact that he pulled a knife on me when I had guns. Homie, we've been fighting to get to that point the whole time. He old too. I gotta be at least like 60 years old or something at this point. This part at the end really had me like, what? That is a lot. I don't know why you just didn't tell her the truth. I still feel like this audio is too low. I don't know. Maybe it should be just fine. Isn't this? Yeah, it's the same. They went all the way back there? I was about to say, if y'all don't duck y'all heads. And killed all these muffos. Lordy. I'm pretty sure it's the same place in the first one. Nope, never mind. No, it may still be that one. I think it is. It's looking like it, but I don't think it is. The game's real beautiful, I'll give them that. It looks really beautiful. Oh. Thank you. X button jump. I ain't gonna lie, she keeps telling me to do certain things. It may get annoying. I don't know if I could turn her off or not, but for right now it's pretty cool. I can deal with it. I can most definitely deal with it right now. Is this their, I'm assuming that's their new camp. Day East 2. Job with this game so far. It's okay. Yeah. I'm going.
Sure. Now, what were you talking about? Can you see what I've done with it?
No, I mean, I would have told her the truth, to be quite honest. I mean, at that point, you have no reason not to tell her the truth. Half the stuff y'all went through, just saying. Still drawing, what is that, a giraffe? Still into giraffes. Yeah, I'm about to turn this up some more. Okay, that should be good. Guitar.
Thank you.
I got some questions already, but
Left stick to choose a chord. Touchpad swipe vertical. Swipe discard.
Okay, I like this. I like that. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, that was, I like that. I can see how this makes you want to cry. We already starting off with the feels.
What is the downside of being in the car? It's time.
He's still wearing that same watch. I can't blame him though.
The Last of Us Part 2.
Okay, I must turn her off. What's up, partner?
Four years later.
God dang.
I'm messing with you, man.
Skip cinematic. Replacement options.
You get skip. Who's going to skip cinematic? Okay. I'm not about to deal with this.
100. Audio. Display. Subtitles. Story. Soft background. Default. Enables a dark back subtitle. Off. Left and right directional button. Stop. Story. Plug. Story. Plug. Story. Dialogue. Size. Background.
What's going on my nerves?
Disarth effects. 1 dialogue. 100. Range. 0. 2. Mute syntax text to speech. 50. 40.
I can't turn it all the way off. But I can take it down to 5. That was gonna get on my nerves. Why would they add a text to speech in here? I mean, I guess I can understand it, but I mean, it's. I don't know. I just don't know, to tell you the least. Is there anything else here I can interact with? No. If you're just grabbing your jacket, why did you close the door? And right here. Is that a PlayStation 3? Hold up! Ratchet and Clank. That's not Ratchet and Clank, is it? No, that's Jack and Dex. I'm tripping. I don't know why I keep getting those two mixed up. What's this game right here? That's Uncharted. Yeah, that's Uncharted. This looks like Kingdom Hearts, but I know it's not Kingdom Hearts, but the back looks like Kingdom Hearts like.
Hey, is Joel up?
Oh man. She playing the classic. I'm intrigued. What happened with you and Seth, Ellie? Question marks. I don't think that's something I would really want to ask Ellie, but I guess a cute little dog. Nicholas, a cute dog. So I'm pressing L1 to run. Oh, hi. Is this where we're going? You could open up the door. I'm just saying, you could open up the door sometimes, man. Bigot.
Seth.
Hey.
Look, last night, I was drinking too much.
Oh.
Sure.
I was drinking too much. Steak sandwiches. I don't know why people choose to intervene like that. Sometimes it's just best to let them work it out themselves. As long as I get to go all in, have fun killing infected. Oh man.
Ellie, I'll talk to you for a second.
Well.
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel. Maybe a guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to fly.
For how long? Oh, man. Oh, man, this is... Can I grab a snowball? Alright, have one. Whoopsies. What's up, Rez? And it's So far, it's pretty fun. I mean, I just kind of recently started, so we're not too far in, but it's pretty good. So start off with some heavy emotions off at first, but it's good. I'm liking it. I am for sure liking it. But what's up, Red? How you been, bro? Do I get to pick my horse? Nope, I guess not. I guess I don't get to pick my horse. I wanted that one. Alright, that's cool. Shimmer. Shimmer, shimmer, shimmer. I think these two got the hots for each other. I'm just gonna call it right now. I think they got the hots for each other. Yeah, they got the hots for each other. You could just tell the way how she smiled at her. Yep, I know what that smile means. That means I like you. That's what that smile means. If y'all don't know, now y'all know I'm telling you. If somebody gives you that smile like that means they like you. So note it down. I guarantee you, somebody smiles at you and you take your shot, you ain't missing. If you miss, you ain't miss, you hit the backboard. Just letting y'all know right now, that's some advice. And who is this guy? I'm assuming he's not with the crew. Ellie and Joel's crew, that is. I hope my PlayStation isn't too loud. I need to get some for the fan. That's a woman? That's a woman? Bro, that's a woman? You gotta be kidding me. That ain't no girl. Okay, the voice I could tell is a woman's voice, but outside of that, I'm not convinced it's a woman. But it's a woman, it's a woman. I'm curious as to who these two are. I'm pretty sure these aren't part of Joel's and Ellie's crew. So I'm assuming this is a different crew of people that are going to end up fighting somewhere later on in the game? Maybe? Question mark? Oh, Lordy. We got a name, Abby. Okay. We got a name to a face. Owen. Okay. Oh. Forgot it's not, it doesn't automatically do that. Alright. Oh. So, I see what's going on here. He. I'm assuming he is Joel. Okay. So, I'm assuming she's the side chick? Just saying, cause there's some stuff going on here. I got questions and very little answers at the current moment, but yeah, think she may be the side chick. Something going on, and she's gonna do it. Oh, you reckless. Okay. Well, Owen, I'm not gonna see you back here in the good minute. All right, Abby. Oh, this way. That's all right. Alright. Oh. We can go prone. Can I fly down? Woo! Wasn't sliding all the way down. She's side chick. Is it confirmed that she's the side chick? Do you think he's alive? I mean, come on now. Come on now. Yeah, he's just playing dead. No, I'm thinking she's the side chick and all this. Because she mentioned again, he got milk pregnant. Yeah, you liked him. You liked him. I ain't gonna lie, that would scare me half to death too. Ooh. I take back my comment about that person being alive. To the action. Oh. All right. Okay. I'll give you that. Lordy. All right. Dodge after every two hits. Gotcha. Gotcha. Sadly, we had a waste of health kit, but I turned that down, so I guess I won't be able to really hear. Yeah, I'm feeling this. Headshot will always clean kill a zombie. Always go for a headshot. Ha! Always make sure you check all available places. The rule to any survival game. Can we go up the stairs? Nope. Alright. I guess that's it. Well, we got this right here. To anyone who reads this, my name is Seth. The same Seth? I'm from San Francisco, trying to get to Jackson with my two sons. We lost our car, our compass, our guns. We were raided outside Reno. My wife and eldest were killed. I'm pretty sure it says Reno. I've been trying to follow maps, but the snow makes it impossible to hold on to the road for very long. I was hoping to wait. Wait out these storms, but my boys are starving. I haven't seen so much as a squirrel in a week. I mean, it's snow. I can't sit here and watch them waste away. We're going to head out. WNW. I heard what sounded like gunshots over there. Oh, west, north. Oh, okay. Directions. I heard what sounded like gunshots over there across the ridge. Hopefully we'll find people. Hopefully they'll be kind. Please, if you read this, come find us. I think it's Wednesday. God bless you. Okay. So there was a window out here. Can we jump out of it? Yes. Is there anything over there? Nope, that's where I came out of. This speak to text audio is gonna get mad annoying. I recommend, if you're not a big fan of it, turn it down to 5. Cause I don't believe you can fully turn it off. If anybody knows how to turn it off completely, please let me know. Cause even at 5, I can still hear her, and I don't want to hear her. Cause PlayStation, oh, that's not PlayStation 3. I was about to say another PlayStation 3. Guess I can't check the drawers, but that's cool. Oh, ammo. There's the off chance that she was not the only one here. Oh. Would you stop moving? Gosh. That was a close one. That was a close one, indeed. But he had guns. Ooh. Ooh. I was gonna go for a dodge, but that works. You know, I don't think she really took into account that she could die out here by herself. I'm just saying. It's one of you and potentially an army of the survivors out there. And it seems like you want to take over their camp. So, again, I necessarily wouldn't just go out and try and fight them all by myself, but I mean, Abby, if that's what you want to do, then so be it. But I'm just saying, I wouldn't. Oopsies. Oh, I guess it's too late. Huh. Get to the no. Ah, there we go. You know what? We're not even gonna worry about healing up yet. I don't want to really waste it. However, it may end up screwing me in the long run. If this guy rushes me, I'm gonna just shoot him. Yeah, I'm gonna just shoot him. He's the only one, apparently, so. Would you just stop moving? Please, sir, I would appreciate if you could just stop moving. We're gonna go and go for a stealth kill, like so. Funny enough, I'm getting more ammo supply than health supply, but I guess that makes sense. Guessing I'll get nothing special for going that way. Footprints. Okay. So I'm guessing interesting, I guess, seeing we're switching perspectives. Come on. This way. Okay. Yeah, that's a perfect question to ask. Okay, so Kat was your ex-girlfriend? Oh man, I'm guessing there's no supplies here since think it's what I seen. Oh, that's what I seen yesterday when I seen one of my streamers play this yesterday. I just went into a stream to watch a couple minutes of this, and he was at this exact point. The logbook. Dream. Guess that's pretty cool. I could say they really outdid themselves compared to the first one. Can I get anything here? Nope. Sinus and... got an ammo. Read. All clear. I'm assuming D stands for done. Found a wild horse, stuck in ice, got it out, taking it back to camp, skipping the next lookout. All clear. One clicker in the basement, cleared it. Oh, no, it's the person who wrote it. Dead goat by St. Days. Retirement found on the runner's side. Clear them, bunny. Run runner along the main road. Clear it, Nina. All clear. Snow's pretty rough. Gonna camp here tonight. Bonnie, all clear. Killed three runners outside of suburbs. All clear. Found a dead deer just outside the tower. Just expected, all clear. Bad rainstorm, river head flooded, camping here at night, then backtracking in the morning, all clear. Saw footprints, follow them to a small encampment, two adults, one child need a medical attention, we'll be skipping the next lookout and be taking them straight to town. All clear, all clear. Two clickers by the gas station, clear them otherwise, clear, all clear, all clear. Yep. All clear. Come here. Do you see Abby? Tarp is your last spot. Oh. Oh man, that's just funny. She called, she named the horse Japan? What the heck? You name a horse Japan. I can see it. I can see it. Huh. Funny, funny. Yeah. They got the hots for each other. Calling it right now. Well, duh. Why wouldn't we check these houses out? Oh. Play guitar for, huh? I can't go through that. Yeah, no way I get inside that house. Alright. Come on, Shimmer. I'm gonna play guitar for her. Gonna serenade her. Ellie, is that what you're gonna do? Alright, so. Okay, just gonna stop right here. Alright, we're gonna jump over it. Oh, okay. Ooh. Ooh, hey, what's up? Ooh, this don't look too good. Infected. What does zombie necessarily get? Necessarily get too full? Right here. Good thing I thought of. Here for anything. Okay. Is there anything out here? Just hold it. I was gonna go for a tapping. Oh. Well, that's interesting. So I can throw bottles at them and kill them. Crap, there's one behind me. All right, Dina. You know how to handle your own self. At least you were smart to take out the other one for me. And here I was thinking she was just gonna let me take out all three of them by myself. Okay. Actually two in here. But wait, it was just one. Grab the brick. Alright, so we can quick throw this at them if something goes wrong. Otherwise we're just gonna go ahead and stealth kill. This one's just gonna stay on the prowl. This one's just gonna stay right over there. That one moves kind of fast. I ain't gonna lie, I thought he's about to chase me. That for that. Is there anything here? Supplies of any sort? No? Okay. Like. That's that for that. Oh, I figured we had to use this van. Go for it. Go for it.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Right here, of course. I mean, I'm just saying. I think that's kind of obvious answer how we're gonna get in here, or we could crawl underneath. That works too. I mean, that is. Ooh. Nice. I don't think they know anything about. I don't think they know about Ellie. Oh. So they don't know that. Interesting. Interesting. They must not know that. That is. Oh. All right. I'm in. I'm in. I mean, I hope you're in. Ooh. She's low on health. And. Ah, okay. Oh, I like this. This looks a lot different. Oh, man, they made this look a little bit different. I could deal with it. Spores. Okay. So I'm guessing. Nothing else? Nope. Ah. Is it safe? I'm pretty sure I don't have the code to it. Yep, like I said, we don't even have the code to it. That may change here. Yo, Christian left the reel. And the safe for you combo is the date my good boy got employed of the got employee of the month. Don't sell those or give them away. That's for you. That's for your back. All right, feel better, Mina. All right. Explains this over here. So I'm assuming it's the dog, which is July. She says the year. Combo is the date. That was July 2013. So, seven. Oh, I get it. Ha. Ooh. All the good stuff. All right. Door. Listen mode. Increase speed of using the health kit. Increase the maximum health. What's the point of having two of these if... Okay. I think that's just kind of weird that I got this one. Oh, whatever. Okay. Nothing in there. Anything in the locker? Let's go with this. We're probably gonna need that before we even worry about the speed of a healing kit. To be quite honest. Oh snap. I gotta hold it. Okay. Shoot it. Just shoot it. Thank you. Thank you. Oh man. I gotta deal with clickers. Hate clickers, bro. hate them with a passion. Oh my gosh. I really have to deal with clickers. I was hoping they weren't going to be in here. How do you have your light on? Well, I guess they can't see, so it doesn't really matter, but still. I'm telling y'all, I love The Last of Us. I just hate the clickers. I'm gonna slowly walk towards you, okay? Alright, no, okay, cool. We could slowly, there you go. Just have your back turned to me. I'm gonna just go, shh. It's okay. Do they have hair? Do clickers always have hair?
Why not fuckers make my skin crawl? Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. Okay.
They just irk my nerves. They don't make my skin crawl. They just. Ugh. Make me feel paranoid. Especially if there's more than, oh man, this is more than two, bro. That's, I'm telling y'all, I can't. Yeah, hold on, let me find supplies real quick. All right, Ellie, let's help your girlfriend out. See, I'd be wanting to click it instead of holding it. See? They make me feel paranoid because I thought I heard a clicker. Ooh. Not even close, Ellie. Not even close. Is there anything else on this side? No. Please tell me they're not clickers. They're not clickers. There just had to be a clicker here. There just had to be a freaking clicker. Like, bro. We're gonna try and hit the runners first. The clicker would be fine. I'm gonna put my. There's two clickers. Thank you. That was close. That was close. I guess I should have drawn the bottle, but I didn't. But that probably would have been a lot smarter. Trying to see if we can find some supplies. I think we're pretty much good on. Yeah, I think we're pretty much good on what we got right now, except for the ammo, but that's fine. I mean, we've been getting a lot of ammo. Well, I'm sorry, when we play Abby, we've been getting a lot of ammo lately, so. I highly doubt there's anything left here. Ah! See? I got the ammo back. Partially. Partially we got it back. Cool. We just got 6 bullets to make count here. None else? That's cool. Huh, you tried it.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay. I'm gonna hurl you up. How do you expect me to do that? Is it gonna work? I don't know. I don't think this is gonna hold. But I mean, well, that's a, yeah, that's an air vent, so it should hold. All the way back around like this.
Storm's really picked up.
Oh, what's this?
How far are we from the lookout?
Not done.
Just past the next town. Following you.
Japan is shimmered. This would be the worst place to fight any infected right now, to be quite honest with you.
It's getting worse. Turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there.
Perfect. We lost track of Dina. Let's try this way.
Dina, where are you?
Oh. You know, I'm gonna try to turn back around and see what's back this way. There may be some materials we can use. doesn't seem like there's anything back here. Well, it just wraps around a circle. Okay. So we're just gonna go this way then. Alright. Nothing there worthwhile. I feel bad for the horses, to be quite honest with you. We're not gonna bring the horses with us? Oh, we are. I was about to say.
I'll get the door.